I'm Travis Oskerson reporting for Fan Reviews here at Harkins Tempe Marketplace 16, where it's Minion Madness. Gru is back in Despicable Me 2. Is this a fun adventure both kids and adults will enjoy? We're going to find out right now.
Villain has surfaced. You know how a villain thinks. That's why we brought you here.
Pins and needles.
You are so lucky you got to see the first showing of Despicable Me 2. Did you like it?
Yeah.
It's a must-see.
Yeah, I loved it. It was awesome.
It was really good. It was funny.
Very funny.
Funny.
Did you like it?
Uh-huh.
Thought it was wonderful. Loved it. Yep.
I laughed just as much as her.
Enjoyed it with the kids.
Very good for kids.
The kids loved it. They were laughing throughout the whole movie.
They're going to laugh all the way through the whole movie.
It's always nice to have a movie you don't have to worry about taking the kids to. I imagine there's nothing out of line in this one.
No, not at all. Not at all. It's perfectly good for kids at any ages.
Good, solid family.
Yeah, it was all good.
Did you like Gru?
Yeah.
I love he looks so different than Steve Carell, but don't you picture Steve Carell every time you see him?
Yeah, actually.
His voice is everything. He embodies the character. He did a really good job on it.
Every time I hear his voice, I always think of Steve, like the 40-year-old version.
It's amazing the way he does his voice and the accent.
And a little love interest, Kristen Wiig as Lucy here. How was that whole storyline?
It was really funny. I thought they did a great job with it.
Awkward.
I thought she was really good. She was really funny.
I think she did a great job. Very good with Gru. The whole love match thing was really good.
She was pretty awesome, you know, superpowers or whatever, using the lipstick.
The minions were my favorite part of the first movie. Is that the same in this one?
Oh, yeah.
I bet the minions were your favorite.
Yeah.
What was your favorite part?
Where the minions like turn all purple. When the minions turn all purple and they were all crazy. When they turned purple, they were really crazy.
How do they act? How do you do it?
And they ate everything!
Do you think it'll top the first one? Is it better than the first one?
Honestly, I think it's a little better than the first one. Topping it off, it's hard to say.
I like the second one really better.
You like this one better?
Uh-huh. This one was pretty funny. I was a fan of the first one, just because I like the villain on Vector more. Yeah.
The second one's better.
I actually like the second one better than the first one.
Despicable Me too!
High five! Good job! You heard what the fans had to say about Despicable Me 2? Now I challenge you to be the critic. I want to thank the awesome people at Harkins Theaters for having us, and be sure to go to fanreviews.com for all the best in movies.
Hilarious. Guess who's back?